The contract your department has with the Phoenix Foundation is a 5-year marriage. Lab work, forensic studies, behavioral science, suspect profiles, DNA identification.
New technology.
We've got a serial killer on the loose. Eric Cross, known as the street stalker. His specialty was women who met his definition of loose.
Dr. Zito, he wears the mask very well.
9 victims. Some people say he manipulated his way into the funny farm to stay off of death row.
Having a good day, are we, Charles?
Listen to me, McGreever.
It's MacGyver.
Now, I've heard you hate guns, abhor violence, and I'm sure my tank is very chilling to your sense of justice and fair play. But we do live in the real world here.
You're good.
Yes, I know.
You helped Eric Cross escape.
Are you all right?
You are a self-centered, egotistical psychopath who has to have control of everything.
You know this guy. You investigated his crimes. You interviewed him. You got inside his head.
Stop it!
That's exactly what we've got to do now.
Stop it!